3. To be honest, giving y'all one take. We came from the motherland, imported by force with guns in hand. Don't ask why we rebellious against the fucking man. Been slaves, that's enslaved. They used up our women, then trade. Like we ain't humans to think this mentality we abide by ain't even our doom. Damn near fucking ruined. I know I'm fucking cussing, I try to stop it, but I happen to be emotional about this fucking topic. Let's fast forward to the present day. It's a blessing to wake up this present day. So when you do bow your head and pray and watch for 12 leaving your door, you can be 12 just reaching for a pack of Skittles and they'll leave us, boy. Leaking on the floor, shot like a dog, won't even call for help. We need a call for help about seeking more, but niggas all for self when we really should be teaching more. The youth see cash, not wealth, that well-being and health, but they got problems just trying to be they self. They move the book and take the J's off the shelf. Love the skin you're in, it's tough, and that's needed in the waters that we swim among sharks who act like they help. But when you bleeding, then they feed off men. Tis the season when peeps pretend to be your friend. Treason sin will squeeze them in, meaning them dogs you run with might need to have a leash on them. Not in a slave sense, but we on a slave shit. Chains and whips, whips and chains. Irony, we don't use it, but steady talk about getting brain, giving brain. It's insane. Same way of moving, thinking shit'll change. I know I'm bad and don't do no better. It's kids starving. I spent 600 on this Gucci sweater. No one is perfect, but daily we should try and do better. In the 60s, they prayed for times like the 70s. 70s like the 80s. 80s came crack babies. Fuck the 90s was crazy. 2G generations lazy that take pride in being shady and living brazy. I'm just trying to throw this away like a pass on a blitz from Brady. Get it, baby? Might miss it, maybe. Cause I said most of us niggas is